Can we take a moment to appreciate the beautiful bright green color of the spinach and artichoke quesadilla? Not to mention that it's only 350 calories, so there's room to pair it with fries. You will need a blender for this recipe, but it is well worth it to get that gooey green filling. I was very generous with the filling, as you can see. If you prefer your quesadillas to be slightly on the burnt side, join the club. Recipe and macros in the caption as always, and follow for more.